Hey guys. So in my last post, I was talking about how the energies on the earth seem to be very dramatic right now. And it seems to be affecting a lot of people. I had a great conversation with a client of mine yesterday, and we were talking about how intense these fluctuations seem to be, where we're on a super high and everything seems to fall into place and we feel like we're very aligned and everything just makes sense. And then all of a sudden, a couple days later, we might feel like we've dropped into our old habits, or things just are confusing or feel really intense. So these fluctuations seem to be happening to a lot of people. So if that sounds like something you've been going through, you're not alone. So a trick or a exercise that seems to be really helpful for this when there's these crazy fluctuations happening is to ground yourself with earth energy. So today I wanted to show you how to do that. So you want to sit with your feet firmly planted on the ground. You don't have to have your bare feet on the earth or anything like that. Just have your feet placed firmly on the ground. In a sitting position usually is the easiest, rather than sitting with your legs crossed on the floor, although either could work. If you have your feet planted on the ground, then the roots, we're going to work with roots coming out from the bottom of you and placing them all the way into the earth. So if you're sitting, the roots are going to come from the bottom of your feet. And if you're sitting with your legs crossed, it's going to come from the base of you. So the first thing you want to do is to close your eyes and kind of settle yourself into your position. And then you're going to imagine that there are roots coming from the bottom of your feet or the base of you. And they're going to go all the way down, 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 all the way into the core of the earth, into the lava of the core of the earth. And so you put your roots all the way in, and then we're going to pull the earth energy, the vibrant, beautiful, healing earth energy, and we're going to pull it all the way up, 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 all the way up through your roots. It's going to come from the bottom of your feet. It's going to come all the way up your legs. It's going to come all the way through your body, up your spine, and it's going to come all the way out. And so you want to bring it fully through your body, all the way up to the top. And then you can then bring energy from above and bring it all the way down as a reverse, all the way and then through the bottom of your feet and back deep into the earth. And having those two pathways are very grounding and very balancing. And it's a great way to start your day or to balance yourself if you feel like things are too frantic or scattered, or you can't concentrate, or you know, you feel like you're out of balance. It's a perfect way to kind of bring yourself back into balance. So I hope that's helpful. And keep moving forward. These energies are crazy, but things are going to get spectacular. So I will talk to you all soon. Take care. Bye.